The Bellevue City Council heard arguments for and against a $10 million bond that would have largely gone to new equipment for the city's fire department. It was an emotional packed house at last night's meeting. In the end, the council voted unanimously not to place the bond on the November ballot. However, they could still drop a smaller public safety bond that does not need the voters' approval.